Hello and welcome to another presentation by Today's. Shruti Haasan is currently focusing on her personal life and she is yet to sign on the dotted line for a new movie project. So far, the actress is waiting for the right project to work on after a brief hiatus that she has taken. The actress, who worked in no less than 3 or 4 languages, is now suffering without a single movie. This is a very big development so far as Shruti Haasan is in consideration, because she is very talented and she is much loved by her fans. The actress, who is in Mumbai right now and she is walking the ramp, signing brand endorsements, but she is not signing on a dotted line to work on a movie. The actress is busy with TV commercials right now. She is the new face of Fossil's Watches. The actress has now decided to take a pause from movies, and she has recently stepped into a TV show. The TV show is named Hello Sago. As per sources, Shruti has decided to give a pause to her glam avatar for a while, and she is going to focus on her singing career, on TV shows, and she is also going to focus on the production house that she started. The actress has decided to focus on her glam side only when a script comes along and when a right project comes along in front of us. So let's hope that there is a script out there, there is a producer out there who's able to get Shruti Haasan interested in signing another movie. But for right now, she seems to be in a very happy place where she's doing something that she likes, doing something that is giving her job satisfaction, that is giving her career satisfaction, and something that is keeping her busy as well. So let's hope Shruti makes a comeback for us on the larger screen, but also let's hope that she does her best and she gets a huge lot of success in the work that she has just started in TV, in production house, as well as a singing career. I'm Anupam Sinha and you're watching your favorite TV channel, Today's. Thank you.